Everyone, I wanted to talk to you today about some of the listings I have. I got some really interesting ones. I got, right now, I got 1553 Alwin Circle in Pickering. Great price, $254,900 for a four-bedroom freehold. One of the best prices for a freehold or four bedrooms in Pickering right now. Great location, right off shopping, right off the 401, off of Brock. I also have a really nice one at 88 Beckett. For someone looking for something fairly new, four bedrooms for under $300,000, double car garage, beautiful place, walkout basement. Another one I really want to talk to you about, 18 Dolby in Ajax. This one here has over $300,000 in upgrades. The house will just wow you. For the price, you can't beat it. It's $850,000. The upgrades inside, it's over 3,400 square feet. It's an incredible looking house. 9-10 foot ceilings throughout the house. Really incredible house. Call me on that one for more details or pictures. For those of you looking for your own business, right now I got a great deal. It's 76. It's up in up in Baldwin. It's a dry cleaner. It's been around for over 10 years. Makes money. Quaint little town. Great for someone who wants to take it easy and make some money while they're at it. Okay. And that's Town Cleaners up in Baldwin, Brooklin. The other one, 78 Carr. A lot of people who have kids going to university, great location. Two bedrooms, two bathrooms, huge terrace, only about 7 years old, right off of Bathurst and Queen. You're very close to Ryerson, very close to Toronto, UFT. Okay? Let me know. Like I said, we're always here. We can help you either for rentals, for investments, for selling, buying, commercial. We're always here to help. Right now, the rates are amazing. They have gone up a tiny bit, but not enough to make a difference. Call me for more details if you have any questions. If your friends or family have any questions, we're always here to help. Take care, and we'll talk to you next month. Bye-bye.